What's going on, fellas, champs, everybody? It's your boy P-Bat back with a Minecraft custom map called Escape the Observer. You may be wondering what happened to the old Minecraft custom map, the Labyrinth. Well, when I reformatted my computer, I lost the save file for everything. So, unfortunately, I didn't want to go back to it. And, whoa, I wasn't supposed to do that. I'm sorry. I'll drop that. I wasn't supposed to break any blocks. We'll just forget that happened. So we're supposed to escape the Observer. This is another trap map, and this looks suspicious. We're not supposed to break any blocks, so we're not going to. Looks like we're in, like, it looks like we're in an insane asylum. Status, suicided. Oh, okay, so we're apparently psychopathic? What? I didn't know that. Whoa, slow sand, okay. Ugh. Can we not get up there? I didn't know slow sand was elevated. That's cool. We can't get up there then? Ugh. I guess we can't get in there then. That's alright then. Oh, and then we can't go back. I see what they're doing to us. Alright. High infection. This one doesn't even have a status. Is he even in there? Stay tuned. I don't know what those lava blocks are. I'm not sure if that's a glitch in the texture pack, but alright. And if you guys actually want to know what texture pack this is called the Last Days texture pack. What the hell? The Hugatron 2? That looks so creepy. Maintenance area. Okay, what's in here? What the hell is this? Oh god, is that acid? What is that? I have a feeling that texture got mixed up with that lava texture. Okay, what is it? Have you seen this man? What man? There is no man on this post. There is no man on this post. What are you talking? Oh, it's Herobrine. Oh, that's crazy. Okay. Be careful. You're going to be burnt up like burnt. You'll be end up by Burnt Pete. Who's Burnt Pete? Whoa. Okay. All right. Hot fluids. Reserve your spot. Okay, whatever. Let's see where we're going. Welcome, subject number 3. This is a test routine. There is nothing to be afraid of. That is, if you comply fully in all tests. Your goals in these tests is to advance to the next room. I wish you luck, the observer. Well, somebody's observing us. Okay, so it looks like it starts out pretty simple. We could fall down and we could still climb back up. We could easily... Oh, God, okay. Maybe not as easily as I would have hoped. Yes, we're gonna just zerg grids through these levels now. Okay, we made it. Perfect. Alright. I hear skeletons. I'm not feeling too safe. Well done, Subject 3. Although, it was fairly easy. Yeah, it was a fairly easy challenge. Now, onto a slightly harder one. The Observer. Okay, same thing, different day. What? This isn't slightly harder. This is the same thing, but... What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh! Huh. That might be a problem. The Mo Creatures mod I have spawned ogres. Hopefully he didn't... Hopefully he didn't break the map. You know what? Before we get this all messed up... No. 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 Okay. Hopefully he didn't destroy anything important that'll prevent us from, God, continuing on. And they're still there? What in world? What do? Hostile mobs, no, no, no. No more. Wolves, no. Wraiths, no. Werewolves, no. Back. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna quickly toggle peaceful on to get rid of them. And then we're gonna put it back on normal. Alright, just let's hope that worked. Alright, now we have to get through this challenge. I don't see a difference between left and right, so it should be good. Oh yes! Quad! Oh no! I really have to stop crouching and that's my problem. I crouch in midair. I think that's the only reason I'm failing these things. Watch, I won't crouch and I'll get through it perfectly. Yes! See, that's my problem. I have to not crouch in midair. On your way On your way, you are. Now we are doing a different challenge. Please take one piece of equipment from the chest below. Try and hit the trigger to open the door, the observer. Okay. I see where... I actually like this texture pack. That's actually neat. Alright. Try and hit the target. Where's the target? I don't see a target. Is there supposed to be a target? What target? Is it just me or do I not see a target? Run away. Please take one piece of equipment from the chest, bro. Try and hit the trigger to open the door. Where's the trigger? Do I not... I don't see a trigger, ladies and gentlemen. I'll tell you that much. Am I just missing the trigger? Or it didn't... Whoa! Okay, apparently I got it. Alright then, that works out. You get the point now. Now, time for something that requires actual skill. Good luck, the observer. No, I don't trust. These things usually try and, Why do we hear lions? Let me turn... Global mod settings, more creatures... Hunter creatures... Off. Okay, hopefully that works. I don't know why... Damn it. Is that where we're supposed to... How come somebody tells me there's like a... Damn it. Oh my god. This is gonna be a pain. Oh, what do we... Oh, you son of a... I don't know. I don't understand. Am I completely missing something here? See if I can strafe jump this. Get in! What? Get out of town. That's so lame. Okay, hold on. We can stay standing on it. What if we... Okay, what if we... Can we, like, stop the door from closing if we actually put, like, a jammer in there or no? Oh my god. This is gonna get mad frustrating. And guys, I don't want you to post any spoilers in the comments. I'd appreciate it. Unless there actually is a bug in the map that I... Because, for example, here I don't see a switch, so... Unless there actually is a bug in the map, please don't spoil any ways to get through. I just want to... Okay, take this back then. I'm not even sure if this is what we're supposed to do here. Watch us be missing the most obvious thing. We're not allowed to break any locks. Wait. No, okay, crouching doesn't do anything. No, you can't hit it. I don't want to get rid of our fishing rod. This is gonna give me a heart attack. Is there anything we're missing here? Let's see if I... Why is it... Oh, this is so... Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, there's gotta be something we're missing here. Oh, I did it! See? Ooh, the most obvious thing! Oh god, well done. Now for something different. It seems quite fishy. What? Okay. Is there something... Are those pressure plates? Damn it. Damn it. Wait, let me see if I can... No, go down to the bottom. Sink down to the bottom. Yes, sink down to the bottom. Sink down to the bottom. Oh, damn. I think we're gonna need to replace our fishing rod. This one's almost broken. There's nothing down here. That's kind of gross, though. We're sitting like murky water. Come on, bro. I got tiger blood. I can do this thing. Okay, so there's no way... Oh, okay. We need to get a new one now. Watch out for that. God, those things are getting annoying now. I'm not even sure if that was cheating. I don't think it was. I mean, it's the only way we can progress on. Oh, come on. No, no, no. There's got to be a way. There's got to be a better way to do this thing. This seems like the only way, though. How is it just resting on the water? It makes no sense to me. It can't. It can't do that. There's no... Whoa! Okay. Cool. Story, bro. Oh, my Lord Almighty. Okay, it's in the water, isn't it? We can't throw it through. So you can throw it down into the thing and hit the switch, but I can't even get that high. So how in the world... Oh, okay, I don't want to do that. How in the world am I supposed to... Wait, what if I... This is risky, but I... Wait, can you put... Yeah! Oh, okay. Now this is starting to make sense. Oh, crap. Now it's kind of... Now this is going to be a... It's going to be a bugger. Yes! Okay, so... I guess that kind of forces us to get rid of our thing then. Hard one, right? No? Try the next one. Hint. Read up on redstone mechanics. Oh, you've got to be joking! I suck at redstone mechanics! I know nothing about redstone! Okay, no spoilers, guys. I am going to end the episode here. I'm going to go kind of read up on redstone mechanics. I guess this is kind of good because... I apologize. I guess this is kind of good because I've always kind of wanted to read up on redstone mechanics, but I've never really been bothered, and now I guess it's kind of forcing me to. So, yeah, I guess now is a good time to end it. Guys, I would really appreciate it. Oh, God. Is this... Can we get out of this? Oh, God, can we get out of this? Guys, I would really appreciate it if you could show some support and, like this video, thumbs it up, if you... Oh. The new best friend. That's like a pedophile. Yeah, that's like very pedophile-ish. Their new best friend, Hugatron, babysitter from hell. But yeah, guys, if you could support me, that would be really awesome. If you could like this video, I want to see if we can get to 10,000 likes. I'm sure you guys can do it. You guys are awesome. You're champs like that. So until next time, guys, I'm going to go read up on some damn redstone circuitry. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.